Yep. All right, I'm ready. Just want to get that nice, like, Star Wars sound right when it goes on. Yeah, go ahead. Oh. All right, 3, 2, 1, go. Ah, that nice nose wipe right off the bat. What's up, chat? You know actual chatter to you, right?
Yeah, I know. What's up, chatter?
In the zone. Done this a million times. What's up, Baz?
Chatter to Baz.
Yeah, I cannot get these controllers in the right spot. There we go. This is LEGO Star Wars 2, A New Hope Superstory, single player with two controllers.
No, I'm not playing here, I'm just co-commentary.
Alright, here we go. Also, pausing does not affect the in-game timer, so I can just chill out whenever there's a nice pause. Can we get a nice pause, champ? Gonna be a lot of bad ones tonight.
Yeah.
So nothing too interesting in this level so far. Honestly, the only thing is like occasionally switching to two controllers to build, but aside from that, pretty mundane.
You got a pause champ in the chat. Nice.
Hey. A nice cough.
Yeah.
All right, here, unlike with the game makes you think, you only need to do this one switch to scare Darth Vader away. So I can shoot straight. Got a nice timer here. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nope. A little too early.
It's a tough timer.
Tough one to get right.
Yeah.
You just make it up, so.
Cowminn gets his first try. Nice.
Move these rails out. Just keep you right on the edge here. Alright. Crane over. Alright. Nope. Alright, hold on. There we go. Fourth try, PogChamp.
skips a whole like puzzle in this room. It's very useful.
Yeah, so normally I have to use the crane to drop those stormtroopers down, then move C-3PO across, then crane him over. So ideally, that would save like 30 seconds, but that bad setup, I probably broke even.
Still good though.
Yeah, still not bad. I actually just implemented that into my run today after realizing that it wasn't as hard as I thought. Don't shoot me, don't shoot me. A little early. It's not bad though. Alright, first cutscene. We can just sit back for a nice nice 2 minutes, just hang out.
Yeah, I think the next level is like one of the best levels to watch.
Yeah, it's the one after, that.
Oh, one after
SMAZ, that. Isley. Next one is Genlin Wastes with all Obi-Wan.
Oh, yeah.
This one's a nice. Thanks, Actual Charity. Yeah, it actually is really fun to watch fast. When I first saw the run, I was immediately drawn to it because it's like my childhood, and then seeing my childhood done quick, it's almost like an awesome game done quick, right?
Yeah, it was.
Where's Ninja Cop?
His mom stole his Twitch account again.
Oh, yeah, it was
a beautiful one.
He's busy doing another homework stream.
Yeah.
Try not to breathe too much into this mic. I can hear myself breathing. Like, nervous. Like,
just stop breathing. It's fine.
Yeah, a lot of cutscenes going on right now.
Yeah, without, like, with in-game time, it's, like, 30 minutes. Mm-hmm. Without it, it's, like, 40 minutes. Or
yeah,
45
minutes. So it's, like, the entire run, real time, only two-thirds of the game is actually only two-thirds of the game is actually gameplay, so plenty of time to just relax, get my cool, not get mad. I definitely won't get mad during the stream.
Yeah.
Alright, I can still hear myself. I'm a little quiet. There we go.
Let's have some like cool like abusing like slopes in this level though, which is nice.
Yeah, essentially a lot of the slopes in the game you can stand on for a short time and get a jump off of, and some of them are just not well programmed at all. Like clearly these levels weren't super well play tested, so you can actually just jump over a lot of the stuff which would have been found in like within 10 minutes of play testing. Mm-hmm. Like this right here.
Nice
first try. Like, that is, like, a super easy jump. Like, any kid could have done that by accident.
Yeah.
All right, here we have this really long puzzle. We have to go up the sand crawler and, like, put down those ramps and then have Luke grapple up there and then eventually get Obi-Wan up there as well. Pulling two switches, which will drop down the pipe so we can go into the sand crawler. So right now I'm just setting up for that. Alright, so what we do now is we skip the whole thing.
Yep.
So yeah, what I did there was a YX-AX jump. So essentially you jump off the Bantha, which gives you a pretty decent height Then pulling out your lightsaber with X, and then jumping like deferred, the double jump with A, then attacking with X gives you a little bit of extra speed to clip into the load zone for the next area.
Yeah, it gives you a little extra height so you can just get into, just hit that load zone.
It saves you, I don't even know how long, probably 2 or 3 minutes easily. It's a really long puzzle. I use the term puzzle very liberally because they're very light challenges for children, but it's pretty challenging for me, so that's why I skip it. What? That was weird. So I want to shoot the Jawas because they will stun R2, like this one right here.
Someone in the corner over there for you.
Yeah, I know, I see him. Alright, now I need Luke to push this. Hopefully the Jawas play nice.
So far it looks pretty nice.
Okay, so this guy, we're waiting. Don't really need anyone else anymore. Oh my god. Let's go. The load's on early just by jumping it there. Alright, this part always gives me a little bit of grief. Sometimes I get a first try, sometimes it takes me like 5-10 tries, so wish me luck. Alright. Definitely not first try.
Second try though.
There we go. Hold nice, it. Got it. Alright, this jump as well. Usually not first try, but hey. The Pog is on our side today. No, he's not. Okay. There we go, got it.
Yeah.
Sometimes it'll save your progress up there and you can jump off the slope, so that's really nice. Same thing over here. Oh, nice. First try.
Nice.
This level not too interesting, aside from the extra jump, extra high jump, but the next level is definitely my favorite in the whole run. Most fun to do, most strats.
Yeah, it's one of the best levels in the run.
Very, very entertaining to watch, at least in my opinion.
That's also too.
Oh, get out of here. So 3PO now. Good. It's not PB, I'm about 10 seconds behind my PB, but it's not bad. Sub 9. You know, my butt's already hurting. I don't know how you guys sat in this chair for over an hour.
Yeah. Struggle of a gamer. Something you had to go through.
Well, it was me.
Those gamers are oppressed.
Gamers rise up. Sorry, I'm pretty much like the boomer of gamers, so stick around. They'll be here all night.
And enjoy the show.
All right, here we go. Maz Eisley Spaceport.
Best level.
Definitely best level. Never find more hive of scum and villainy. I'm bastardizing that quote, but you get the idea.
Yeah.
Luke has a little cheeky smile on his face in that point. Right there. It's like, Alright, do that so I can have C-3PO as the dropped out character. That's only works like 10% of the time, but if you do it right, when you drop back in... Oh, are you serious? When you drop back in, C-3PO will be right in the spot in front of the scanner. So now it's going to mash start. And it worked.
Nice.
That was actually really fast.
Yeah, in practice like that, it worked like almost zero of the time.
Yeah, never.
That was a really awesome trick.
Yeah, it was the best trick, I think, in the whole run.
Okay,
sweet. Okay, so what we're going to do here is go out of bounds, drop out, immediately drop back in, drop at the other character. Now we're out of bounds, past the load zone for the next or for the previous area, and now we're just under the map. Should allow us to skip this entire section of building the AT-ST, which anyone playing this knows is extremely tedious because you have to do a C-3PO door, an R2-D2 door, and force a bunch of stuff together and build a bunch of stuff, so I just skipped all of that, and I don't have to fight the stormtrooper who hops into the AT-ST, so got that skip first try, even with explaining it, which is pretty impressive for me.
Nice.
Just jump up in the load zone.
More cutscenes.
Yeah, a lot of cutscenes in this game. If you took a shot every time there's a cutscene, you'd be dead.
I think it's for a lot of games, though.
Maybe a shot every 5 minutes as a cutscene, you'd still be dead.
Yeah. So, don't try it at home.
Don't try it at home, kids, especially if you're under 21.
Yeah. Good thing this game is ready for everyone, though.
Actually, E10. For just 10 and up.
Close enough.
So yeah, there's a skip coming up. It'll be easier if I explain it now. Essentially, we take Obi-Wan, push R2-D2 past the cutscene trigger, and we'll skip a very long quote-unquote boss battle at the end, and we can just slide right up into the Millennium Falcon, and you guys will see that in action in a second.
Yeah.
I got good stormtrooper spawn right now.
Hopefully you don't get baited by him.
It's very possible. We're good. Okay. Got good spawns. Oh, one. Oh, too far.
Sorry.
Oh, here I'm rappelling in. We're good.
Oh, no, you're good. Nice.
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 Alright. Like 5 seconds, but we're good. Didn't die actually. Okay, R2.
Here was the trick you was explaining earlier.
Yep. So I gotta drop in here, drop R2 out, switch to Obi-Wan, gonna push R2. Oh, I need a little bit more. Okay. Need him to come up. Oh, okay. Okay, we're good. Drop him in, drop out, and we're past the load zone now.
Nice.
Thank you. Trippy. Oh. Thank you. Come on. All right.
There you go. Yeah, so the whole boss fight there, or quote-unquote boss fight. If you didn't get it, we have to go through it, and it takes like a minute and a half or more.
I think, yeah, like at least 2 minutes, I think.
Yeah. It was really good that he got that skip.
Yeah, that one, I get like 80% of the time, but sometimes I just don't push R2 far enough, and as soon as you drop in, it triggers it, and that's a real bummer. So from this point, for the most part, I just use second player controller, and only a few points I'll actually switch to the first player or use both controllers, just because it's very heavy in the first level, but at this point, it's pretty much just using one controller. Also, I'm not that good at using two controllers yet, and I've only really practiced the first level, so that's mainly why. The world record holder plays... one controller in his hand and the other against his face like this, or maybe even in his mouth, and it's a little bit too much for me. I'm in it for just nostalgia, not really trying to get a world record.
Yeah.
Not yet. A nice T-pose in chat.
Solid emote.
should be called Lego Star Wars 2, the cutscene trilogy.
Good one. Can we get a lull in the chat for that one?
I'm full of them. I'm wool of them.
No, take by the lull that I just said you should use.
All right. Nope. Han. Give me Han. Oh, whatever. That was a nice 5 seconds loss. R2 is the farthest one back.
Happens.
Doing some serious gymnastics with my hands right there. Excuse me. A lot nicer to have the Stormtrooper helmet here because all the Stormtroopers are passive, but it really doesn't matter in this part. The next level, however, it's extremely important to conserve the Stormtrooper mass throughout pretty much the entirety of the level, but we don't really need it right here.
Yeah.
Hit the grappling hook. It's really annoying to hit. Oh, I didn't get it. Yeah, they're not passive.
Yeah. If you didn't shoot it, then it would be passive.
Yeah. Okay, this officer is. I just killed him. This guy's in the hallway as well. Go. Alright, we got this. And save the helmet too. This part I could make faster by having the second controller walk along this plank while I'm pushing this, and then swap out, but I have not practiced that coordination yet.
Yeah, and it doesn't save that much time either.
No, it probably saved like... Oh my god. Alright.
That's rough.
That's bad. Can I make it? Okay, yeah. I can.
He's the helmet's right there, too.
Yeah.
It wasn't that bad.
They should still be passive up there. Because they haven't seen me yet. Let's see. Yep. Okay, we're good.
Nice.
Alright. Quietly, carefully, tiptoe over here. And then build. And then don't get shot. Spam beat.
Nice. Good.
Damageless right here. Ooh, almost got me. Nope.
Dodging.
Not today. Alright, this is part where I crashed last time, so I'm just gonna build these by myself.
Yeah. Better safe than sorry.
Don't you be. Like 15:30, it's pretty good, I think. Oh, we did get a lull.
Yeah, you did get one lull.
Let's rise, Aha, to the lull.
Chapters.
We got two more. This is the last minifig level. Then we have one vehicle battle on the Death Star. It's pretty straightforward. It's actually so boring. There's really no speed threats at all. Unfortunately, let's close out on a bad level. I wish we could close out on Mos Eisley because it was just so fun to watch. So fun to do. How you doing, Sam?
Doing pretty good. How are you?
Pretty good, actually.
Yeah?
Yeah. Should I do a sweat check?
No, don't do a sweat check. It's a bad idea.
Especially because I'm wearing this, like, gray speckled shirt, which definitely shows a lot of sweat. Did not think that far ahead.
Correct. We're gamers.
Happens,
we sweat.
Happens to the best of us. This part's pretty cool. Not sure what goes on in this part, but it's pretty cool nonetheless.
Yeah, it is actually a really cool section.
You line up here, get Luke. You don't have to have Luke, but... Oh. Sorry, buddy. Okay.
It's a really cool like glitch, I guess, right here.
Mm-hmm. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. You gotta be like flush with the wall. Come on. Come on, so close. Okay, relax, you got this.
Yeah.
Come on. Don't get.
There you go.
Yeah, don't get tilted.
Just look.
I only lost like 30 seconds, but
it's a child's game.
It's child's play. Probably won't PB this level, but
it's fine.
It's all good. It happens.
Hopefully, get this.
If I don't get this first try, I'm gonna scream.
Well, I don't want to do that. There you go. Scream avoided.
Look at that. And I dropped the gap before. Alright. Now I really have to conserve the Stormtrooper helmet because if I lose it, then it's very painful. And as soon as I lose, I instantly lose a minimum of 30 seconds.
Yeah, this level you really want to conserve it.
So there's this area called the Mountain of Death, which is not very appropriately named. It's more of a vertical hallway, but you get the idea. It's really... And I lost it.
This is on Xbox 360, but it's on... This is OG Xbox. Dylan.
So yeah, just lost the helmet, so that sucks. So... probably won't PB you now. The only hope is that... Luke or Leia randomly gets a helmet from out of bounds, which is possible. It's happened the last couple times I've ran this part, so...
No idea why it happens, but it's useful. It does, I guess. Because you can switch characters and get the helmet.
Yeah. So, these guys up here. Okay. Drop in right here. Yep, it just happened. Okay. Oh, what? Why is Luke over there? Okay. Luke is just stuck in. Okay, there they are. Okay, I did not get the glitch, so that sucks, but.
There's a helmet right here, so it's all good.
Yeah, that's why they call it the Mountain of Death, because. Yep. Yeah,
that's why.
You get killed in the animation, and they just keep rappelling down, so yeah, this is the worst thing that could have happened. Move, Leia. Nope, no. Oh my god.
That's not good.
Yep, this is disaster. Okay, go. Yes.
Clutch.
Okay, I'm just going.
Nice, you got it. They didn't come down and destroy you.
Okay.
Now you don't have the
shield. Now they're passive. Nope. Okay, they're not passive. Great. Thanks, Chewie.
Sometimes you're like. CPUs, I guess, they just decide to shoot or just won't decide to shoot.
Yeah, that was another 20 seconds lost. Sweet. Definitely won't be PBing now. Out of here. Oh, what is. Why am I not shooting them? Right. I'm hitting the wall.
Okay.
I'm not getting tilted. I'm not mad.
It's just, it's a way game. It's
the name of the game. Name of the children's game. Lego Star Wars 2. Original trilogy. That's the name of the game.
dodge that laser.
Okay. Somebody still have the helmet. I like how I'm conserving it now.
Yeah. You definitely need it. You have it.
Yeah, you have it. That was a pretty good, good clearing of this room. The next scratch ASMR.
I mean, anyone wants to hear that.
That's what everyone came for.
Yeah, definitely not Lego Star Wars too.
No.
Here for the next scratching ASMR. who would watch a speedrun at a speedrun event, right?
Yeah, no. Alright. Almost set up here. Confused. No, you go that way. You go that way. Okay.
Let's hope this runs smoothly.
Nice first try. Can you hear that, Sam? Pineapple?
Yeah. I think it's a good pizza flavor.
You know what? My opinion is that eat what you want.
That's good. That's a good opinion. Judge people for what they want to eat.
Exactly. Not too bad on navigating here. R2. Oh.
Let's hope you soon.
I'm a little mixed up in my brain. All right.
There you go.
Okay, C3PO, R2. We're gonna hit the buttons at the same time to save a cutscene, or save a wave of stormtroopers, essentially. And drop C3PO out, which works.
Nice.
Double time, because then all the characters run over to my side. I can get a grapple character, and I go over here, and then do the final switch. All right. Pizza.
Pizza champ.
I was gonna say it, but I resisted.
We need some pizza rolls in chat.
Move our way over to the door so we can get in right away. There's like one guy left.
Oh, yes.
Where?
That's on me.
Oh, there he is. There we go. Right in there. Nope.
Close.
I was behind the trigger, actually. Too close.
He was too fast.
Now I gotta switch over to second controller, because I'm the first player right now.
Last chapter for this run.
Here we go. Definitely not gonna PB. It's essentially impossible. Especially, it's absolutely impossible. Not theoretically impossible. But it's all good. It was fun. I actually got all the difficult skips first try. And of course, I just missed the super difficult part, which is, to be fair, the most difficult part of the run. Mm-hmm. And I have like a 75% success rate, but of course I did 3 runs before this, so mathematically, I was still equally likely to mess it up 25% of the time.
It happens.
Happens to the best of us. Certain game tomorrow?
Oh, yeah.
For a certain community?
I am ready to run that.
drop in player two and immediately drop out player one. There we go. It just fades into the map. Shoot. Can I shoot the bombs? There we go. Always get one extra just in case, because sometimes you'll shoot a TIE fighter in midair by accident instead of the bomb targets. And if you only have four, then you have to go back anyway, so I just spend an extra second to get a few more.
We're feeling a marathon, we're quite safe.
Yeah, definitely.
Fast, like with the normal shot, and it is like.
Hey.
I don't know what's the other benefit of it.
The Y-Wing holds five bombs. Oh, almost made a mistake.
Okay.
This is a back. Oh, back up. The Y-Wing holds five bombs, but the X-Wing only holds three, so the Y-Wing can always carry enough to shoot out the entire set of four. With X-Wing, you always have to go back. Hmm. Alright, we're closing out here. Definitely gotten much faster at menuing and stuff because this run looks like it's going to be around like 41 minutes. So it's like about maybe 2 minutes of menuing save, but about the same time for the actual run. Yeah, I'm probably going to get pretty much exactly my previous PB, which is on the screen right there, 28:28.
Looks like that PB maybe.
Yeah, it might be a few seconds. Because I had like pretty much flawless play except for the mess up on the Mountain of Death,
yeah,
as I call it. So I have about a minute and a half of time save, so I could still pull it out right here. It's possible, unlikely, but possible. But right now I have to
Two plus RNG in the chat. That's how the RNG was, but
I missed one trigger, but I missed two. Oh yeah, PB. Yeah. 27:03. There we go. Time.
Whew. That was a PB.
It's like a minute 30 PB.
Yeah.
It's a nice $10 donation.
Yep. From yourself?
Yeah, for myself.
Sub 40 on the RTA.
Nice.
It's a good run.
Pog double slash. Thanks for today, it's December. Rezaha, Speedrun Marathon, AZ, Actual Chatterteeth, Teb W. Thanks everyone for tuning in.
Yeah.
Wait, if I get a minute 30 PB and I mess up so badly on that level, I could probably get like another 30 seconds to a minute easily.
Yeah, you got that. I shall be.
Alright, yeah, now we can watch the cutscene. Watch Chewie not get his medal.
Feels bad, man.
This is the fourth. Yeah.
Second movie.
That's true. The second movie.
Yeah. Definitely not confusing at all.
Got some, can't argue with that.
Some cow champ for there?
Cow champ. There we go. Let's
Very
see.
Very nice.
Daytime.
U.S. time. BB.
You get that sub 27 next.
Nice. Which you almost got earlier today, actually.
Yeah, I could have gotten it right now. Thanks, right. Traveler's Tales. All right. That's it.